Arlington, Virginia resident Melanie Preston logs a lot of time on her cell phone planning her May wedding. When she went online recently, she was shocked to see a more than $200 monthly wireless bill.
So that's almost double what she was supposed to be paying, is that right?
Yeah.
The Federal Communications Commission calls it bill shock when consumers trigger hefty charges as they exceed their cell phone plan.
And it wasn't one particular phone call, it was multiple phone calls. It was, you know, a minute here, a minute there. And then once you do go over, you get charged for even, I think, nightly rates and weekend rates and all of the above.
An FCC study last year found 1 in 6 Americans had received higher than expected wireless service bills. 67% of them had unexpected charges of more than $100. 20% were more for $1,000. FCC Chairman Julius Genachowski says that has to stop.
Well, there's always been a simple technological solution to this. Send out alerts, text or voice, as a consumer is approaching their limits, and let the consumer manage their bills.
The FCC has been looking into the issue for the last year and a half and was considering establishing a new mandatory rule for wireless carriers. But under a new agreement reached with the industry, carriers will voluntarily notify consumers when they are getting close to exceeding their monthly limits via a free text or a voice message.
And the idea is that for texting, voice, and data, you'll get an alert before you reach your limit and once you reach your limit. And for international roaming, you'll get an alert once you've gone international and you'll be roaming on the network.
Wireless carriers will begin rolling out the free alert system within the next year. All 4 alerts must be operational within the next 18 months.
So there are a total of 4 alerts, 1 each telling you you are getting close to your limit for voice, text, and data, and another alert for international roaming. And those alerts will be both before and after you have exceeded your plan.